getting owned by a girl. That's pretty sad.